Our rhythms are the cycles of nature. Dusk to dawn, winter to summer, sleeping to awakening. We are all called to our activities by these changes, and we all feel welcomed by them. Nature's abundance nurtures and revitalizes us. Come, delight with us in unsullied natural splendor. Of the great northern snow belt, you will still find clean air, pure water, and beautiful highland forests, all maintained by Smoky Lake Reserve. Here you'll find the time and facilities to allow for the complete enjoyment of a wilderness experience. Smoky Lake Reserve is a year-round natural wonderland, providing excellence in outdoor recreation. Our seasons beckon to big game hunters, upland bird enthusiasts, fishermen, and sportsmen who appreciate unspoiled nature at its finest. Water and land management are practiced here to assure nature in tune. This free private enterprise approach to land usage makes available the ultimate wilderness experience. You now have a choice. The seclusion found in this wilderness of 13,000 acres of privately owned forests and lakes, or the frustration of our overpopulated lakes. Smoky Lake Reserve. You no longer have to travel all the way to Canada, Alaska, or even our western states. Now we have the privacy and the same out-of-doors excitement right here in the northern Great Lakes region of our country. The grandeur of Smoky Lake Reserve can best be seen from a bird's eye view. Smoky Lake Reserve is located within a day's drive of nearly every major city in the Midwest. Less than an hour flight by regularly scheduled airlines or by private aircraft to within minutes of the main gate. Entrance to the heart of the woodland wilderness is made possible by some 20 miles of all-weather roads. Many additional miles of secondary roads reach out from the centrally located main lodge to the 17-mile security fence surrounding the reserve. This heavy-gauge fence is provided for your security and the protection of our wildlife. Locked gates are strategically located to allow for easy access for emergencies or outside activities. Interior security is maintained by daily patrols and a full range of service equipment. Maintenance machinery guarantees smooth function throughout the reserve. Special shuttle transportation is readily available and at your service. Forests, lakes, and wildlife, there's still more to be seen at Smoky Lake Reserve. Wildwood Lodge, overlooking pristine Moose Lake, is a spaciously designed center of activities, a made-to-order facility for corporate business meetings and entertainment. A fully appointed dining area is staffed and available to meet all member requirements. Operated according to the European plan, all meals are available 7 days per week during the 8 months of member activity. The trophy room is a convenient meeting place or the place to relax at day's end. and especially before Smoky Lake's famous wild game dinner, served on request. Here are provided lodging and meeting rooms, party facilities, locker rooms, saunas, pool and game room, to name a few of the conveniences. Trap. Skeet and rifle ranges are located adjacent to the lodge, as is the old swimming hole. The perspective from the air will give us an overall view of the reserve. The eagle feels at home here. And we provide the same for our guests. In a secluded setting on each of the lakes, you'll find a furnished and completely equipped, isolated, modern log cabin for the ultimate in privacy. Try to do all of this within 500 miles or even 1,000. The cabins and lodges range in size to accommodate from 4 to 10 people each. The cabins have been designed for all-weather use and can be occupied year-round. Complete facilities are provided in each cabin, making it possible to live in the wilderness, yet enjoy the luxury and security of modern living. Each cabin has radio communication with a gatehouse control, which is manned 24 hours a day. The eagle has found a home here and is one of our best fishermen. They know better than any where the fishing is the very best. Just follow one and you'll find you're on the right track. The thrill of a real catch. Skill is required, and experience is the best teacher. One day, with lots of action, and you have the experience. From that point on, it's just all fun. Fishing enthusiasts have the option of fishing any one or more of the many private natural lakes. The lakes are never overfished, and are stocked under an experienced game management program to provide the very finest in freshwater game fishing. Here, the native northern species of game fish are brook, brown, and rainbow trout. Large and smallmouth bass. Walleyes, northerns, and the famous Lake State Silver and Tiger Muskie. Certified rangers are on duty to guide or just make your fishing more successful and enjoyable. Clean your own at established cleaning stations, or the rangers will do the job, permitting you more time with your guests or family. Soaring over the uplands, we discover another facet of Smoky Lake Reserve. These 13,000 acres of natural beauty on the Wisconsin-Michigan border have become the home of many game birds. Among the feathered game are the native grouse and woodcock, Jasper partridge, wild turkey, giant bobwhite quail, and the ringneck pheasant. fall day, a good dog, birds in abundance, camaraderie, all add up to hunting as a pure pleasure and a delightful experience for a limited group of hunters. Our waterfowl management program has been remarkably successful and makes a dream like this possible. Hunting here is at its very finest, and we've been told by experts, nowhere to be equaled. Now, get trigger happy and fill your bag limit. Come here, Chuck.
Come here, Sugar.
That one.
He's quite a ways out.
Yeah.
I'm not certain that this gun is...
Hey, go! Hey, come back there!
Go!
Eagle trains a keen eye, catching sight of many woodland creatures. Another aspect of the game management program is the introduction of big game animals to the natural habitat of Smoky Lake Reserve. Freely roaming the reserve are the elusive native white-tailed deer. Half-ton majestic American elk. The one-ton woodland bison. The fallow deer. And many native species, including the black bear. For proper game management, we have a select staff of qualified rangers. The rangers act to protect and serve. They help in our research and tackle the daily task of husbandry. Our rangers are always on hand if and when you need them. And photographic opportunities abound and are one usage. Another is an annual legal harvest of the trophies, and through wise management, we try to take only the trophies or the expendable. In the 13,000 acres, hunting is as hunting should be. Tracking, stalking, and strategic stand hunting are employed. No more than 4 guns are permitted in any hunting group. And when you're fortunate in harvesting your trophy, there are plenty of willing hands to help with the work. Your ranger is then responsible for the task of skinning and quartering the critter. Gun handling and group safety has number one priority with the ranger in charge. Beneath the wings of the eagle, we glimpse the specialties of Smoky Lake Reserve. Besides being a sportsman's paradise, Smoky Lake is a forester's delight, a certified tree farm. A successful tree management program propagates the centuries-old timberlands and improves the habitat for all the game animals. Nothing must go to waste. Water, the main strand in the web of life, is our most precious resource. To protect the woodland and ensure the wildlife against drought, a water bank has been created. Water held in storage for both the trees and the animals. As part of the game management program, strict attention is paid to such things as rough fish removal from a good fishing lake. This could present a great danger if attempted without proper knowledge and equipment. Our years of management experience have given us that knowledge, and science has given us the tools. We are constantly learning to better adjust to the delicate balance of nature and the survival of the good. Smoky Lake Reserve was created for men and women who thrill to a wilderness adventure and a first-hand glimpse of the beauty of nature. These are pleasurable recollections not readily available to the city dweller, and especially to the youth of today. It just seems we're all so busy doing our own thing, we lose sight of the trees for the forest. Smoky Lake Reserve is the result of the farsighted vision and the dreams of Mr. Phil Christensen.
It took a lot of guts, imagination, a lot of money, a few sleepless nights, and some long days.
It all started back in the mid-30s when I professionally guided hunting and fishing parties in the north woods of Wisconsin, Michigan, and Canada. I found so many people so enthusiastic about the outdoors, the quest for game and fish, the opportunity to entertain and to be entertained, especially away from their busy everyday lives. It seemed there was an explosive and pent-up demand for a Smoky Lake Hunt and Fish Club back that long ago.
Well, it wasn't until perhaps the mid-60s for the encouragement of my bride, that we decided to put Smoky Lake Reserve together, and we did it big.
Today, that vision, that dream, is a reality. Not for just two, but for a limited 200 enthusiasts.
We have it, and we're happy to share it, aren't we, Virginia?
Yes, indeed, and that includes the ladies. God created this beautiful country up here, the lakes and the forests, and we want it share it with everyone.
Smoky Lake Reserve, where those who prefer the wild country can take home trophies, photographs, and memories. Where beauty, serenity, and adventure are fostered and preserved. A haven for both the hunter and the hunted. Smoky Lake Reserve, an escape to seclusion.